appointment, discuss that someone would take out their frustrations or do a publicity stunt on what's a California state landmark.
This is actually a disgrace to our country, regardless if you're a Republican or a Democrat. You know, this is active vandalism, so this shouldn't actually happen in America.
It's kind of been coming for a long time, in my opinion. I honestly thought somebody would cut it out earlier.
I was not surprised. It should have been done weeks ago.